my colleagues have made clear, today we are closing a major chapter, certainly in Staten Island history, but also in the history of the city of New York. For me, this represents the most pure and beautiful kind of government project. One began by people who knew that they might not live to see it complete or might not be working on it when it was complete, but knew that one day the kids of New York City would run around under the trees that they planted.